well, ladies and gentlemen, it's the one and only Mr. Motherfucking RZA the Hero. You understand? I got all sexy and shit tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, I have had the honor of basically being invited. I'm the only nigga from New Orleans that have a reason to wear a tuxedo tonight. Mayor T to control. I just want to let your ass know. Don't come here starting no shit. You understand? I got all fucking fine and sexy like that. Bitch, I can't even stand up because I've been drinking. Fuck that. You understand what I'm saying? So anyway, basically tonight, I had the honor of being invited by the one and only Miss Cristal. And we're here for the homie Elliot party. So basically, I'm in this motherfucking night to make history and have a story to go back to tell my niggas in Los Angeles. Let's get it, baby. Yeah.
My sister, she was like, bitch, I didn't know who you was. $60 for your consultation. But anywho, are you ready?
Yes.
Well, I was talking to him. Oh, who in here anyway? I need to see. What we're going to do is we're going to bring him to the stage.
Okay. Oh, and let me say, we had another opening plan, but my co-MC had to stay working on it, and the girl got to eat you, big girl. So, we couldn't do the original opening, so it was not the DJ.
Yeah.
happy birthday, Elliot. Okay. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you, bitch. Happy birthday to you, whore. Happy birthday, dear Elliot. Happy birthday to you.
You know it doesn't make my just how much we love you, and I'm sure you would agree, it couldn't fit more perfectly. That's a happy party on the day you get to be. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Yeah. All right.
album. Dawg, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? I am motherfucking Rizzo the Hero. I have flew all the way in town to interview the one and only Miss Motherfucking Cristyle. Hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
Yes. Wow. Oh, my God. If you have just been here and witnessed what the fuck this young lady has did, I'm talking about made history. First of all, hello. Thank you so much, Cristyle, for inviting me to your wonderful, wonderful extravaganza.
Yes,
happy birthday, fucking Elliot.
Yes, yes, bitch.
Stop stealing clothes out of my fucking closet. Ah! Yeah, definitely, definitely. But he loved the Cristyle. Cristyle, where exactly are you from? What part of New Orleans?
The Seven Ward.
Hard here, yeah.
I represent the whole city, though. Don't get it twisted,
you understand? And don't let the beautiful face fool you. Every time she drops an album, the fucking murder rate increases for some reason.
Okay.
But that's another story. Definitely. So how long have you been doing your thing now?
10 years.
10 years. Okay, so where exactly are you? I mean, your career is expanding. Congratulations.
Thank you.
On all the hard work success. To me, I think you're still overlooked.
Thank you, baby. It's all good. Look, I go where the love is. I'm not tripping. You know what I'm saying? Like, I do this as a passion. So it very much connects me to the people and the audience. And I'm definitely, like, just grateful to do it.
Awesome. So what is your, what's the future projects now?
So I have a new project dropping. It's called A Beautiful Beast, A Diamond in the Rough. That's coming. That's my single that I did tonight. One of them is called Rich Bitch.
Okay.
And I think they love that one. So I definitely think
they fuck. I know they did. You possess some fucking people in there, baby.
Okay.
Yeah. So definitely. What is it now? Now, you know, because your brand has built in Lawrence now. You're expanding now. What is some states that, shout out to Los Angeles.
You absolutely.
Have huge fans out there.
Yes. Shout out to you Jose. Always show me love. Shout out Jose.
Coyote Films, One Word Productions, major love. So what are some states now that you're going to be traveling to?
The A, of course. I'm here in New Orleans. This is where I'm from. I'm always love my city, but I got to move around. Memphis is where I started my grind. I'm going to go anywhere the wind blows me to the love, baby. I don't have no restrictions. They want to see me, bitch, I'm popping out, okay?
There we go. So five of your biggest inspirations of all time.
Okay, five would be Left Eye.
Okay.
Queen Latifah. No order. Salt and Pepper.
There we go.
MC Light.
Awesome.
And of course, the lovely, beautiful Mia X and the Ghetto Twins. I can't do five without my six.
Damn it. There you know. So, all right. So, basically, and you yourself who've been in the game, what is some advice that you would give to the younger people, some things that you've learned to do's and don'ts, pros and cons?
Basically, just, you know, hustle from your heart. Don't be somebody that you're not. You know what I'm saying? You ain't got to spread your legs. You ain't got to fuck for nothing. Your talent will get you where you need to be in due time. Depend on God. I know I'm cussing, but listen, I'm real. And God know me. So at the end of the day, just stay true to you, stay true to your grind, and invest in yourself. When you pay to play, baby, can't nobody shut you out.
God damn it, if anything has to be said other than that, I don't know what the fuck it is. Ladies and gentlemen, one and only Miss Motherfucking Cristyle. Get used to the name, get used to the face. She is on her way.
Thank you, Rizzo. Thank you to our cameraman. What's your name, cameraman?
I'm Reginald.
Reginald!
AKA Baby.
Baby! Give me that shirt. I want it.